Today we consider how to check for a hash in a URL using JavaScript or jQuery. In some cases, we may have to check the hash in a URL. So here we explain two methods for detecting hash in a URL. The first method is by using window.location.hash. Let's start with an example here. As you can see, this is my solution. So inside my form, I got a link with ID link and its href includes hash tag. Let's save it and run this application. Yeah, as you can see, we got the output with one link. If you notice, the URL doesn't contain any hashtag. When I click on this link, its URL is navigated to a link that contains hashtag. So, we can detect the hashtag of this URL when we click on this link using jQuery. Let's do that. So, inside document.ready, we would first listen for the click event for that link. And inside click event, we use window.location.hash to detect whether the URL contains hash. If it contains hash, it would be alerted. So let's save it and refresh the browser. So the current scenario is that the URL contains hashtag and when we click on this link, the hash string will be alerted. Let's do that. Yeah, we got the alert message of hash string. So in the first method, we were using window.location.hash for getting the hashtag. Now, considering the second method, we would examine the URL for the hashtag. We would find its index, and if it contains hashtag, that would be alerted. That's all in this episode. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please visit technomark.in for more information.